So this exercise teaches you how to move your pelvis whilst keeping your upper back still. So if you watch the video, the movement is coming from the lower back and the upper back remains relatively still. This could actually be a bit better. The movement should actually come a bit lower and there shouldn't be any movement in the upper back.